I'm really glad that I did the Duke of Edinburgh's Award. It taught me so much about life and just having confidence in myself, trying out new things, staying resilient as well. I remember a couple of times during the expedition, sometimes we'd get lost and, you know, we'd kind of have to course correct. And I think that's a really important life lesson, because at times you may kind of go off track with whatever it is that you're doing, but somehow you're able to find your way back.